Rolls-Royce spearheads groundbreaking hydrogen engine project. In a groundbreaking move towards sustainable energy solutions, Rolls-Royce has launched the Phoenix Project, a collaborative initiative involving 5 companies and research institutes. The project aims to develop the technologies necessary for a highly efficient, first-of-its-kind hydrogen combustion engine to power combined heat and power, a CHP system. The Phoenix Project is set to run for 3 years, during which the consortium will focus on creating a mature technology concept suitable for a complete prototype engine. This endeavor aligns with the German government's power plant strategy, which includes the expansion of renewable energy sources and the construction of more gas-fired power plants to address the variability of renewable resources. Central to this strategy is the development of smaller decentralized gas engine plants capable of flexibly compensating for the fluctuating feed-in of wind and solar power. These plants are essential for maintaining grid stability amid changing weather conditions. To further reduce CO2 emissions, biogas gensets and the initial conversion of gas engines for hydrogen use are already in place. The ultimate goal is to create a next-generation stationary energy plant that can operate carbon neutrally when fueled by green hydrogen. We are convinced that combustion engines will remain an essential part of the provision of a reliable energy supply during the energy transition, said Dr. Jörg Stratmann, CEO of Rolls-Royce Power Systems. We are making them climate-friendly with sustainable fuels. That's why we at Rolls-Royce are investing in the development of next-generation hydrogen engines. The consortium in the Phoenix Project, with its combined expertise, is a guarantee of the success in tackling this major technical challenge. Dr. Jörg Stratmann's statement underscores Rolls-Royce's commitment to pioneering advancements in hydrogen engine technology. By leveraging sustainable fuels, the company aims to make combustion engines more climate-friendly, ensuring their viability during the energy transition. The collaborative expertise within the Phoenix Project Consortium is pivotal to overcoming the significant technical challenges associated with developing these next-generation engines. This initiative reflects a forward-thinking approach to achieving reliable and sustainable energy solutions. The Phoenix Project brings together a diverse group of partners, each contributing specialized expertise. The names listed are as follows. Rolls-Royce, coordinator, leading the project and overseeing the overall development. Institute for Sustainable Mobile Propulsion Systems at the Technical University of Munich, providing academic research and development support. Mahle Concern, developing the injection system essential for hydrogen combustion. Fuchs Lubricants Germany, GmbH, creating a new lubricant tailored for the hydrogen engine. German Federal Institute for Materials Research and Testing, conducting materials testing and validation. Robert Bosch AG, working on the ignition system and other critical components. The project is funded by the German Federal Ministry for Economic Affairs and Climate Protection, with a total investment of nearly 5 million euros. This project builds on Rolls-Royce's ongoing efforts to advance green hydrogen technology. In April of 2023, the company announced plans to produce green hydrogen at its Friedrichshafen headquarters. Simultaneously, Rolls-Royce unveiled its strategy for testing fuel cell systems and MTU hydrogen engines. The company has already achieved significant milestones, including the successful testing of its 250 kilo fuel cell demonstrator system. This system promises uninterruptible power during outages, showcasing the potential of fuel cells in providing reliable energy solutions. Looking ahead, Rolls-Royce aims to commence green hydrogen production and manage much of the value chain. The company is also developing standardized MTU electrolyzers with a 4 megawatts output capacity, scalable to over 100 megawatts. By leveraging the collective expertise of its consortium members, Rolls-Royce is poised to develop a pioneering hydrogen combustion engine that could revolutionize the CHP systems and contribute to a carbon-neutral future. Thanks for watching Hydrogen News. What's your take? Hydrogen combustion engine or fuel cell for the future? Drop us a comment with your thoughts, and don't forget to subscribe for more engine updates. Your insights drive our content forward.